Hey everyone, what is going on? Universe here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video, where today we are back on Hypixel, after getting unbanned, finally. But yeah, in case, you know what, none of you probably knew. No, there's absolutely no possible way that you could have known unless you're a stalker. But yeah, I was banned for Hypixel for some weird reason, and, now I'm not. So, today, we're going to be doing some Bed Wars, and, yeah, let's get right to this, and I've heard that they've added a double and a solo. Yeah, that is exactly how long I've been banned for. But I think we're gonna do some solo Bed Wars, and we're going to see how this works out. And sorry for the nose, for the sniffling. I'm just gonna get that passed right now. But today is the first day of spring, allergies and blah blah blah. Even though I don't think that I'm actually allergic to something, but I'm gonna use it as an excuse anyway. So, whoa, what happened to my mouse sensitivity? Okay, well, that's a bit weird. But anyway, let's see here. Okay, so I only have 5 iron right now. Okay, so that middle looks pretty epic. I'm not entirely sure what to do. Yo, those diamond islands, those look pretty nice. Okay, so not sure if I should, like, head to the middle first. You know what? I'm gonna head to the middle first, I think. So, we're gonna get some wool, and we're also going to get, some sandstone. So, just a little quick defense around the bed. Nothing, too pretty. Let's just, go like this, and then this, 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 and then, yeah, sure, like that. So, we're just going to do, quick little thing over to the middle. Quick little bridge. So, let's go. Why do I keep on saying, I really don't know. I'm sorry. So, are we almost there? Okay, so we're almost there. My mouse sensitivity is crazy right now, but I don't feel like fixing it. Because I can do this. I can do this. Huh! Woo! It's all good. I'm just going to finish off the bridge. Because knowing me, even though that jump is very much possible, and I'm not the worst ever at parkour, I'm going to end up failing it, either way. So, let's get some, 2 emeralds per spawner. That would be, like, literally the greatest thing. Is yellow up here? Because they were coming. They were chasing me. So, not sure if yellow is up here, but I'm getting all of these emeralds. Oh, yes. So many emeralds. We should have 8. Yes. Okay, there's my base. Yo. Yo, yo, no. Yo! And I just jumped off with all of these emeralds. Oh, my goodness. I meant to jump onto his bridge. Clearly, that did not work. Clearly, 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 clearly. I had 8 emeralds, guys. 8! Well, that really, really sucks, actually. That's terrible for me. Let's get some endstone and some more sandstone. And let's go like this, 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 and then this. This, 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 and let's go with this, and then this, and then this, 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 I don't know why I keep on saying this, but this, 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 and then like that. Yeah, it's like magic. Okay, so I don't really appreciate the fact that yellow has a direct bridge over to my island. I'm gonna have to be on the lookout. I'm gonna have to be constantly looking at that bridge, in fact, because yellow I think is going to be the biggest threat to me this game, considering that, well, I mean, they already have, oh, yes, I can get two emeralds at each one again. Okay, so that's actually really, really good. I don't think that I'm the greatest PvPer, but I can make do, so, oh, I'm earning hypes like it's nothing, dude. Dudes, dudettes. Okay, what, oh, dude, guys, oh, no. Yellow. I knew that they would be a threat. I knew it. No! I knew it! No! Ugh! I'm playing again. That was annoying. Ugh! Man! I didn't think that it would go that quickly, though. Okay, so this map, I don't think I'll be able to get to Emerald Island as fast, as quick. But hey, I can still try, so let's just walk backwards and boom. It's like magic. Okay, so I'm actually going to try to go right to Emerald Island. You know what? Let's try the no bed challenge. Let's not protect my bed at all. I won't care if it gets destroyed. I just need to go right on over to Emerald Island. Okay, 14 should be good. Let's see here. How much is it? Let's go like that. And then how much is it for a chainmail? 40. Yeah, screw it. Okay, so let's get this. Let's actually just get a stone sword for now. Come on, quickly. One more. Oh, yes. Here we go. And boom. Okay. Let's go. Come on. There is another person at this Diamond Island, though. That's gonna be a threat. You know what? I am the biggest threat to me. Oh, dudes. He didn't notice me. He or she didn't notice me. I can just knock them off the bridge. And they notice me. Breakfast. No! They're gonna make the jump. They're jumping. My bed is dead. But that doesn't matter because that's the whole entire point of the challenge, isn't it? No bed, and I can still do it, right? Right? That's the whole entire point of the challenge! Don't do this to me! Ugh. Oh, God. Okay, like I said, I'm not very good at this game, in general. But they are definitely going to be a threat to me. I can tell already. I'm out of breath just from fighting them. Oh, God. Okay. Come at me, bro! Come on. Ah, boom! Yes! Okay. Ugh. Okay. Boom! Right off the edge. Please. Just die! Die. Come on. Quickly. Bed destroyed. Guys, it happened. Bed destroyed. Okay. It's all good. Off the edge. Yes! Okay, so I got rid of the biggest threat already. That is not bad. Bunch of diamonds. Oh, and I thought that I wasn't good at this game. Okay, so I'm not doing too bad this round already. I don't have my bed already, though. So, that's a bit of a problem. About the wrong block, whatever. How much is it for an iron sword? Yeah, let's get an iron sword. Let's put this in the ender chest, even though I won't need it, because once I'm dead, I am dead. But let's put, hold on, wait. Let's get some enchanted armor. Boom. And then how much is it? Sharpened swords, the iron forge. I'm going to upgrade my forge just a bit, and then, let's get this. 10 gold for the knockback stick. That's pretty intense, yo. 50 iron for a silverfish thing, though. So that's not bad, I guess. Let's just exit out of this. Let's put that in the ender chest, and then... Okay. Let's try to get some emeralds right now. That's what I really want to do. Let's get these diamonds. Okay, there are two. That's not bad. Okay, so... I'm gonna put these in my ender chest. Just in case I actually survive this trip. But, I mean, I don't want anybody else getting my diamonds if I do die on this trip. So, yeah, but... Actually, hold on. Let me get some gold. I did upgrade my forge, as you guys saw. So let me actually get some gold for some iron armor. That's what I want. I want some gold for some iron armor. Yeah, 7 gold. Okay, 13 gold. How much is it for the armor? 12. Yeah, okay. That's not bad. I'm not doing too bad this round. But again, I don't want to jinx it. Not cross my fingers, knock on wood. There we go. Not cross my fingers. What am I even saying? Okay, I'm such a foolish fool. Okay, so I'm going to get these diamonds. Get the diamonds inside of my ender chest. Get the sharpens. Should I get... let's sharpen my swords. Okay, so I can get reinforced armor a bit later. But right now, what I... Because I already have one reinforced armor. But right now, what I really want is... Oh, there's another diamond. Yo, these things are so good. Because they're like... They're awesome. So, you know. Okay, so people should have noticed by now that I don't have my bed. And I don't think that you can actually upgrade the sharpened swords. I think it's just sharpness. Sharpness what? Sharpness 1, and that's it. Okay, Oh, he didn't even finish the bridge off. Oh, I killed him before he could. That's a bit sad, actually. Oh, rest in peace. What? Was he a panda? I think it was a panda. Okay, so... One. Hopefully there's one emerald in each one. Because, yo, like, emeralds are pretty important in this game. How much is it for a diamond sword? I think it's 6 emeralds for a diamond armor and 4 for the sword. So I could get a diamond sword. How long until another one spawns? Okay, so I'm gonna run off to my island, get a diamond sword, and then come back. Let's grab these diamonds right here. 3. That's not bad. Hey, and I also have another one, so I can upgrade my armor a bit. Okay, so, let's get this diamond out of here. Let's upgrade my armor. Pretty good. Let's go to here. Let's get a diamond sword. That's pretty good. Let's put this iron sword in here. Diamond sword right there. Okay. I'm not doing too bad this round. So is it 6? Was I right? Yeah, it's 6. Okay. So, invisibility. Okay, so the potions are each 1. Okay. So, oh, I thought there was a person there. But it was just that. Yeah, it was just that. I was like, yo, is there another blue guy that I can kill? I'd love to do that. 2 more diamonds here, and I'll wait for this one. 3, 2, 1, and here we go. I don't think that I'm gonna need the It's a Trap, because I don't have my bed. Even though I could get it in case I'm, like, on my island, and then somebody tries to, come towards it. So, let's get... Oh, no, that's just the... That was a mistake. Let's just get the It's a Trap. Let's leave the diamonds here for now. And if we survive... cross my fingers, knock on wood.
Thank you.
believe that just happened. We'll just play another round. I guess we did do pretty good that round. Just, I can't actually believe that that happened. That's so annoying. Okay, so, let's try this again. Starting fresh, it's all good. We are going to do the no bed challenge. I don't care about my bed. Somebody is disconnected. They were the white team. Let's just destroy white team's bed. Let's go. What color am I? I am cyan. I think I'm aqua. I am aqua. I'm aqua team. Okay, let's get some wool. Let's see here. That's 40. Right, a stone sword is 20. How could I forget that? That's really important for the beginning of the game. Let's put that in there, just for now. Let's put that right there. I cannot believe that actually happened last round. You know, I always just picture that happening always in my worst nightmare. But seriously, I was doing so good. I really was. I can't, but... Jeez, I am such a noob. I mean, I'm not actually a noob because I was doing pretty good, but I just can't believe that happened. And in case you're wondering what the date is today, the day that I'm playing this game, you can see it on the right there. It's March 20th, 2017. In fact, that should be the date that this is uploaded, now that I think about it. Hopefully, I'll be able to upload it today. But yeah, I'm so done with this game. Okay, 2 emeralds at each, because I think that's just how it starts off. So let's get these 2 emeralds at each. And then we'll be good to go back to our base. And I don't care if my bed gets destroyed, because, well, that just happened. Of 8 emeralds. Nice. Yo, that's pretty good. Is somebody at my base? No. But I really don't care about my bed right now. No, I'm not. I don't care about it at all. Like, not just right now, but, like, at all. So, we're going to get some diamond armor. Because I feel like I'm going to need that. We're going to put these in there, that in there. Okay. Actually, hold on. Let's get some more iron out. Let's get some wool to build over to the diamond island. I feel like we're gonna need some diamonds. And I don't think that anybody has a long-ranged weapon yet. So we're just gonna build right on over. Okay. So, again, I've said it like a million times now, but I'm just going to say it again. I don't care about my bed, okay? I'm doing the no bed challenge. Okay, so, yeah. Yo, what? Okay, let me go. Okay, so this is my diamond island. Nobody else's. Yo, 4 diamonds. I'm getting some protection. I'm definitely getting some protection. I need protection on my armor. I have diamond armor. I mean, it's the best armor in vanilla Minecraft. Boom, reinforced armor. Sharpened sword is 4. I forgot about that. Let's upgrade the forge. Let's put that in there. Let's put that in there. And, let's go back in for some more emeralds. Red has definitely been here, and they're still here, actually. They're just, like, looking up for some weird reason. There's nobody up here. 2 emeralds at each. Sweet! This is actually amazing. 2 emeralds at each. Like, whoa, dude. Slow your roll, man. Red bed was destroyed. And then red killed someone. Okay. There should be 3 emeralds at this final one, actually. You know what? I'm just going to do a final sweep around at all of them. Yeah, okay. There were 3 there. Just going to go around a second time because they should each have 1 in them again, so... I think I'll get 12 now. I should get 12 after this. So that would be enough for actually 3 diamond swords. Of course, I'm not going to get them all at the same time. I'm going to put most of these emeralds in my ender chest, of course. But yeah. So, our bed should be perfectly protected right now. Somebody was kicked for being AFK. There goes White. Their bed is still alive, and apparently so are they. Jeez, nobody has actually attacked my bed yet, which I find pretty amazing, considering, like, it's just in the open. Okay, so, what we're going to do is we're actually going to get a diamond sword, and we're going to put that back. We're going to put away this stone sword. We're going to put that away. And we're going to head on over to here. Why do I always carry my wool on me? I don't know why, but for some reason I always do. And, ooh, 4 diamonds. Not bad. You know what? I'm going to build the bridge out like that so I can easily just hop on it like that. There we go. So, yeah. Because, okay, let's also go like that. There we go. At all the corners, because, like, yeah, there are corners, dude. I don't know what'll happen at the corners. Let's get some sharpness on these swords. Woo! Looking good. Okay. Again, let's just add a little bit of wool over here. And now we have 1 piece of wool left. Boom. It's like magic, right? Okay. So, let's see here. Let's see. What can we get? I could actually get some obsidian for my bed. This is supposed to be the no bed challenge, though, so I'm not going to do that. I don't even care about my bed. It can get destroyed. Nobody has come to challenge me, though. If they do, I will destroy them. I will come for their faces. Yeah, it's diamonds for the upgraded iron forge. Let's just get rid of that 1 piece of wool. Just 1 piece. Okay, so, okay. 4! Jeez, dude, I wasn't even gone for that long, and 4 diamonds had already, like, sprouted magically out of the ground. So I can upgrade my armor. Sweet, I am looking snazzy. And the diamond armor matches with my aqua armor, or cyan. I think this is cyan, not sure. Oh, I wasn't gonna get the armor, I was gonna upgrade the forge. Right, I had forgotten. Okay, well, I still have 10 emeralds. What can I do with them? I don't want to spend them all right now, because they'll probably be pretty helpful in the future. 6 emeralds for the best bow. Yo, should I do it? I don't think I should. I don't think I should, though, because I should really just... This keeps on appearing. You guys can't see it, but it's annoying me, so I'm just gonna get rid of it. I'm not sure what I should do. Okay, so I have 2, 3. Okay. This is probably going to be the final round, just in case you guys are wondering. We need this. Final, come on, 3, 2, 1, boom. Boom, 4. Okay, so, let's upgrade the forge just to, oh, that was so close to death. Oh, that was so close to death. Let's upgrade this forge, and let's actually go, do some stuff. Let's see here, 12, sweet. And we're also going to take out our emeralds. We will get this, because screw it. We're going to get all of this gold right here. 3. Beautiful. How much is it for arrows? Okay, pretty nice. Pretty snazzy, if I do say so myself. Okay, so let's see here. Let's take this. There we go. Let's go that. Put that there. This. Okay, we're going to go for Yellow's bed. Okay, so let's go. Let's go from the top, actually. So, let's first do jump, then we'll do speed, and finally, invisibility. Okay, so, we should be good to just land right here, and then, come on. Why am I using a pickaxe? I don't know. Come on, and boom. Boom. There, okay, so they're dead. And let's actually go for green is still alive, so we can. What's up, bro? And destroyed. Pretty sure that you don't care. Pick this. Okay. Yo, that gave me so much stuff. Yo, and a diamond as well. That's pretty nice. Let's get some silverfish actually. Okay, so I'm not invisible anymore. That's good to know. Ice fish? They're called ice fish. That's pretty weird. Let's take out all of my iron. Get a bunch of ice fish. Bunch of them. Okay. I have 8. Sweet. Okay, who should we go for? Okay, so I ran out of everything. And I cannot build back. That's pretty good, I guess. Well then! Let's see here. Swords don't do that. Oh, man. Okay, let's just buy some blocks. Some wool. I have so much stuff on me. If I die, I'm just gonna be so mad. I mean, my bed isn't even destroyed, though. I just have to go for blue and gray. Where are they, I wonder? I don't know where blue and gray are. But wherever they are, they're hiding pretty nicely right now. Actually, no, they're probably not even hiding. They're probably just like, oh, cool, whatever. Which one's gray, I wonder? That's white. That's pink. Huh, wait, I think it would be better if we get up here. Okay, so, we have yellow. Okay, so there's blue and there's gray. Let's just grab these emeralds, because why not? Okay, so, let's go for blue. Do they have a bridge to their diamond island? Yes, they do. And they're starting to build out here. Nice. Okay, so, now let's spam click 4 of the ice fish. I missed completely, but whatever. Let's go with our axe, snazzy, and, you're definitely going to die now. Yo, what? No way, did that actually just happen? Hey, we killed each other. Yo. Okay, I'm just going to get an iron sword for now. I can't believe that actually just happened. And let's go for just a normal bow with some arrows. Okay, where is gray? Again, I have lost them. So let's go for another aerial view here. Gray, I think, is actually over in this direction. White. Okay, there it is, right across the way. Sweet. Actually, should we get 4 emeralds? Yo, that's pretty nice. Okay, we're just going to Let's go to Red's Island. They have a nice little bridge here. Yo, I almost just like died. That would have been pretty terrible. Okay, so we're just going to quickly get a diamond sword, and we're also going to quickly get Viz and jump. Speed. Okay, so let's drink the speed first, and then I should not have done that quickly. Okay. Quickly. Hold on. We need to quickly head on over to Gray and Viz. Oh, I'm so not prepared for this. Whatever, I'm ready for a fight, that's all that I know. And let's just quickly, come on, get rid of him. Yo! Oh my goodness. That's not nice. That's so not nice. I'm so just going to run over there and kill him. I don't even care. I don't even care. I don't even... Plan? What plan? Let's go and kill him. Okay. You are as good as dead, sir. Oh! You should not have done that. Your island. Your island. Your base. Your bed. Your iron golem. You're dead. You're dead. Get. What? This is annoying me like crazy right now. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's just grab this. Let's get an invis pot. Invis. Okay. Okay. You know what? Screw it. Let's just have a stone sword, I guess. And then I made him or her waste 2 emeralds. I'm probably like really annoyed right now. Dude. Guys. I'm headed right on over here. I swear if they have another freaking iron golem, I'm going to like... Oh my goodness, I hate you. I hate you so much. Just get out of here. Iron golem. Get out of here. Come on. Bed destroyed? Yo, I don't even care. YOLO. YOLO at this point. Yeah. How do you like it, huh? I'm still invisible, actually. Okay, never mind. Never mind. I'm no longer invisible. Okay, let's go up here. Quickly. This is how the round ends, everyone. You need an epic battle. And if they destroyed my bed, then they were over here. Which means that they're still in the area. There. I see their name tag. I think. No, that's Diamond Island stuff. Okay, guys, I'm going down. We're going to meet each other, and we're going to have an epic battle. Oh, that guy. Breakfast. I was a breakfast. I'm gonna have some breakfast. Okay, come at me, bro. Come at me. Wait, where are they? Are they cowards right now? Dude, what? Yo. Where are you, dude? Oh, there. Come on, quickly. Come on, I can go, I can make it. I can so make it. They're just right over there. Come on. Follow them all the way around. There. They finally noticed me. No! Ooh! Okay, quickly. Quickly, swiftly. Oh god, they're invisible. There. I see them. I want some They win. Good for them. GG. Okay, guys, that's all the time that we do have for today. If you did enjoy, then please do hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, nice and positive comments. Goodbye. Bye.